Hello everyone, I'm Mohammed Zeeshan. I'm a child psychiatrist from New Jersey. As a Secretary Papana, I would like to encourage you to join our organization. Our team consists of passionate, dedicated, experienced, and well-accomplished psychiatry US-based faculties, program directors, fellows, early career psychiatrists, and residents. One of our main goals is to provide one-to-one mentorship for medical graduates from Pakistan who would like to help our graduates to pursue their dream of becoming a psychiatrist in the United States. We will review their application, their resume, and the personal statement. We will do mock interviews as well as engage them in some research activities. Our second goal to empower our psychiatry trainees and fellows to engage them in scholarly activities and leadership at regional, national, and international levels. We will also help our trainees so that they can excel in their PRITE and their board exam. Our third goal is to collaborate with Pakistan Psychiatric Society so that we can organize some training series, case-based discussions, platform to discuss some subspecialty topics, as well as create some opportunities so that our trainees in Pakistan can get engaged in some research activities. We are hoping to arrange some mental health awareness campaigns for general public as well as primary care physicians. So far, for the session 2021, we provided mentorship for 50 psychiatry residence applicants from Pakistan. We have also piloted first infant parent mental health program for lady health workers in Pakistan. And we are also in the process of beginning first transgender mental health program at a national level. I know our goals are big, but we can't do it alone. So I will highly encourage everyone to join us by becoming a Papana member so that we can achieve our goals together. Thank you.